women's home. And she, why don't you share your testimony of what Jesus has done in your life? And if you want to know if your family's out there, you might want to share with them how this really changed your life.
I just want to thank God for my salvation. I came to a woman's home about over a year ago, and I really didn't think I could change. I thought I lost hope. Everything was just, I gave up on everything, on life. And my mom got a flyer, and she came to talk to Brother Jesse, because she lost hope. Everybody, it was useless. I'd done everything. I got secular programs. I lost my jobs. I lost my family. My kids didn't want to be with me. And I was only supposed to stay temporarily at the woman's home. But God has a plan, and I stayed, and I've been sober for over a year. I have my girls with me every weekend. They like coming with me. They like spending time with me. And I'm just changing it, and I'm just learning to live in the ways of God, and learning to follow the direction, and learning to step into the plan that He's got for me. And I'm really happy. And I just love my mom for not giving up on me, for praying for me and my brother. Now my brother's in the home. Te quiero dar gracias a Dios por mi salvación. Le quiero dar gracias al Señor por darme mi vida para atrás, por darme a mis hijos. Yo estaba perdida al alcohol. Yo ya no tenía esperanza. Yo ya quería morirme. Mis niñas me estaban viendo acabándome. Mi mamá me estaba viendo acabándome. Y gracias a los rezos de mi mamá, aquí estoy. Mis niñas están conmigo todos los fines de semana, gracias a Dios. Gloria a Dios. Y ahora mi hermano está aquí conmigo, caminando en the ways del Señor. Mi otro hermano está aquí. Y estoy segura que mi mamá está viendo que el Señor sí responde a los rezos que ella hacía. Aleluya, mamá.
Amen.
Christ, as a minister of the gospel, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.